Art room. Wait, I grabbed the book, right? Yes. Okay. Cause I know that I would forget something like that. Run all the way there, then I have to run all the way back because I forgot it. No, I like it that way. Like, I love Resident Evil 4 because it's a bit of both. No, not that way, not that way. This way. Arigato. What's this? A scepter, okay. Kind of pretty. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna use it. I don't understand what the gem's for. You're not very scary, you're crawling on the floor. But you are blocking my passage. Do I want to go that way? This was blocked. Daskete kudasai. You're blocking my passage. I need a crank. Alright. You're the one who had my knife! What do I do? It does. I didn't realize there was the same one. All right, let me think. So in the shower room. So there were a few safes. But I have no idea what the numbers are. This I need a crank for. I don't think I saw a crank anywhere. This door, I believe, there was some door somewhere that had a bolt cutter, but God, if I remember where. I guess we could just run through everything. The waiting room? Right here? There's nothing in here. Oh, it's this, but I don't know what it is. Alright, I guess let's just go back to the rooms that we are still searching. So let's go to the shower room first. So I'm sorry for the grunting, Leon. So in here, we have this, but we need like a switchy thing for it. This door was just locked. Nothing at all, just locked. This room was this, but I can't do anything to it. I tried shooting it. Nothing. Nada. Zip. Zilch. Zabam. Oh, I didn't get this. I don't think we've found any liquors yet. Oh, yeah. Oh, there is no door. I probably already. How about on this side? No. Somebody on these stairs.
Mm.
Just want to use the tool cutter for everything. Dan. David Ford is his name, but I don't know his middle name. Elliot Edward. All right, I don't know about this one. Why? Because we might as well. Ah! Oh god! Don't do that shit to me! Okay, that we still need. How do we get to the operations room? We gotta go around that way. Here's another one. A nice bright room. Yeah. Dead anyway. Confiscated items.
Shit.
That guy looks like a clown.
You bastard.
Oh god, that was really close. That I just used a shotgun on that feels bad. Probably could have just snuck around her. Electronic gadget. Flash grenade! Oh yeah. Oh my god. Can we use a counterattack? Okay. Really? I'm just gonna click on this because, oh, wait. No.
Alright, we got some stuff going on. We can go to the locker room.
It's a lot of running around, huh? Long way. And even more running around because I get lost very easily. Ah! Oh god! Why do these guys never die? Maybe not. Oh god, no, I didn't want to do that! Oh my god! Oh, okay, well, let's see what, how... Oh, that was really funny. I ran the wrong fucking way! God damn it. I really can't. That was really funny. Alright, alright, alright. What you got? What you got? That's it? That's it? After I went through all that work, all I get is freaking... Alright, there was another one somewhere. Maybe in here? I feel like that was a waste of my flash grenade, though. You've gotta be messed up, lady. Nope. Nope. The fact that I literally just can't find my fucking way around is, like, really irritating. Like, I'm pretty sure that I've ran back and forth between those two halls, like, 3 times now. Like, about 3 times, at least. I don't think we need this yet. The operations room? Where is that? I was in the operations room. Oh, wait. Wasn't I? I wanted to go... Yeah, that's where I was just... That's where I just was. I must have missed something. Shit. Fine, all right. Running back. There was ammo in there. In the West office is a safe that I have no idea I haven't seen any combinations. I want to go down here. This needed a crank. Waiting room was a safe. This was on fire, so I couldn't get through it. This I need the little key for. So, back to the library. I think I'm going in through here. I think what we want to do. But we're going to go this way. We need a battery. So upstairs, over, walkie-talkie him, library, up the library stairs. Over here. In through here. Oh, this is that. Right. Right. We need batteries. Which we didn't find batteries. Running back over here. Pretty sure this just goes into the thing. Pretty sure this just goes here. Look, we're back here. I don't know where to go. I don't know the password for this. Maybe Marvin will give us batteries? Alright. I guess I can go ask him. I don't really know what else to do at this point. I like puzzles, it's just like the running around that's really annoying. And the fact that I can't find my fucking way, which makes it even more annoying. I don't even know where he is. Where is he? Where is he? Over here.
Still alive.
That's it. Still alive. Well, let's save. I have to use the Wait. This key. This key was like to something else. There was another bolt cutter door somewhere, but I can't remember where, so I'll let you look at this map while I run to the bathroom. We've been everywhere here. We just went everywhere here. Oh, that's right. We went over here. We can't get through here. We can't get through here. This went down and around here to this, which was locked. Maybe we could get into the east office. I think that's what we'll try next. Maybe it was over there. That's the last place to look. So yeah, let's head over to the east office. Basically, we need a battery and a wrench, crank. All right, so in order to do that, we gotta go all the way around. All the way around! We gotta go all the way up. Around here, because that door fell closed for some reason. Also, through here. Through here. Maybe the fire's gone. Nope. Still on super fire. Down. Now can we throw them at that guy's head? so many of them. Dead so that I can, like, explore in peace. Bolt cutters anymore.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, you going for that window? You going for the window? Okay, so now let's look around to see if there's any codes. Anywhere. Are these bullets over here? Okay. Good. Now all the zombies can come in. Had a little check saying that we were finished with it. Okay, so now we can go to the shower room. Hi. Shower room. Which is fastest way, I think, is to get up here. Yeah, like that key, it told me earlier, when you're finished with it, it'll put a little mark next to it. Saying you don't need it anymore. Okay, that's fully loaded. That's fully loaded. Hopefully the guys over here are sleeping. I'm not gonna say dead, because they seem to never die. So hopefully they're sleeping. Nice. Nothing. Why would you let me open it and there'd be nothing in there? It's giving me lots of shotgun ammo. You really think so? Alright. Just in case. I know. That's why I'm not moving. It said you could sneak by it. Maybe it'll move. But there's no effing way that I'm walking past this without my gun up. I don't know. Oh boy. Oh, we found a blue plant! What? It's red? It looked blue. Did that not look blue to you? I swear to you, that looked blue. It did kind of feel like no matter how silent I walked. I mean, that thing did say probably, let's be fair. We found a combination. Too late for that. The West office. Poor Leon. I make Leon stay at not a lot of health, a lot. I want that jacket. It looked blue. Well, okay, it didn't look red or blue, to be fair. Oh, first raid. Oh, no room. Why do we have this key anyway? Oh, see the little red check next to this key? Means we can discard it. Shut up. I do this in every Resident Evil game because I wait till they're almost dead and then heal so they get full health. No! Insert your dongle key into the USB port. I want in the armory. Okay. Well, I guess it's time to go face the liquor. Oh my gosh. All right. I wonder if that's a magnum. I doubt it'd give me a magnum this early. Maybe it's just a better gun. All right. Maybe it moved. All right, so we gotta go back to the library area. We also gotta go get a... Nye! Alright, you ready? Here we go. Maybe it's up there. Shoot it! Do you think it would do anything if I shot it? I freaked out! I freaked out! I probably would have been okay if it moved!
Oh, what the hell?
Grenade in your mouth and you went boom, bitch. That was amazing. Alright. I did. It moved. It moved. I thought that it saw me and I thought it was going to attack, so I wanted to murder it before it did. That didn't go too badly, but it would have been sweet. Let's all be honest. It would have been fucking sweet if I would have just snuck past that thing. I freaked out. It was sitting right in front of me. Also, I missed the linen room. It's dead, so we can go back to the linen. Oh, it's there's a lock on it. Okay. All right. Yeah, let's do this since we're here. It wasn't even like a big movement, it just was like, ugh. Whoops. 10 minutes? Oh, 10 seconds. I don't want to be anywhere near that. Did I kill something or did I release something? Because I feel like the latter. Shit, there's a lot of zombies in here! I don't see anything. Oh, it's a zombie. It's a normal zombie. Alright. Lady Bow Snake. tell, huh? Oh, maybe it's on purpose. Alright. We gotta go open the safe before we can move. So that safe was in the room with Leon. Leon's desk. Okay, that one came out of nowhere.
Shit!
Actually, it's gonna be faster to do it this way. We still didn't get a thing for this down here. And there's a bunch of room keys. But I want to get the West Office just in case. Whoops. Wait. Was it left, right, left? Okay, I did it. More backpack space! Woo! The things I get excited about. Endless supply of monsters in this place! We're still missing, like, a piece. I'm gonna have to.
Goes underground. That's it. That's our way out.
Lieutenant Brenna! Harvey!
It's time to go. Harvey. Get you to a hospital right now.
No, no, I. Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. Just can.
It's too late. Tried, Leon.
He's so nice.
But I couldn't stop him.
He's so nice.
You can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
I understand. Let you down, Marvin.
There was a lot of stuff we didn't get. Like, a bunch of keys and like this USB, and we looked everywhere. Like, we didn't even get in here. We must have to come back. It's pretty. Was I supposed to grab that? Boom.